working on 8.3 A2 truck. Gonna adjust the aneroid valve. It's gonna be a 5/16 socket rear. This is your fuel. It's a 3/8 Allen head. Take it out. Use a 10 millimeter or 8 millimeter sometimes in here. Put the socket on it. Back the screw off. Tighten it back down. This is your aneroid though. You got a copper washer. And there'll be a bunch of gears. See that gear right there? You want to turn it towards the motor. A couple clicks. What this does is it lets it build up boost faster. That's it. Back together, more power.